and Marines showed courage and resourcefulness. Many decorations for valor were won that day. Anti-aircraft fire was soon spoiling the aim of the attacking planes. Navy guns claimed 5 of the 29 torpedo planes that attacked Battleship Row. Only 14 American pilots were able to rise to meet the attackers. They claimed 11 Japanese planes shot down. At about 8:50, the second wave of bombers struck. Pickham and Wheeler Fields were hit again. The second wave smashed the destroyers Castleton Downs and dried up number one. Destroyer Shaw's ammunition stores exploded. Sailors, thrown off their ships by the force of the explosions, swam through oil burning on the surface of the harbor. Rescue boats dragged them, alive and dead, from the inferno of flame and water. Thick smoke from the burning ships provided some cover from the Japanese planes. But through the smoke, the attackers saw a single American battleship on the move. It was Nevada, badly damaged, but bravely trying to make the open sea. Japanese bombers swarmed down in an effort to sink her and block the channel. When she could go no further, to prevent the great ship from blocking the channel, her commander ran her aground at Hospital Point. At about 10 o'clock, a little more than 2 hours after they had first appeared, the Japanese planes departed to the north. They had inflicted on the United States Navy the greatest disaster in its history. 21 vessels, including all 8 first-line battleships, were sunk or damaged. Some 170 planes, both Army and Navy, destroyed. And the dead, more than 2,400. Another 1,200 wounded. Sailors, airmen, Marines, soldiers, and civilians. The victory was bought for a small price. 29 Japanese planes shot down, 55 airmen killed. 9 of the 10 midget subcrewmen also died. One was captured to become America's first prisoner of war.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan. I ask that the Congress declare that since the unprovoked and dastardly attack by Japan, a state of war has existed between the United States and the Japanese Empire.
The attack on Pearl Harbor did something the Japanese had not counted on. It united America, awakened her fighting spirit, mobilized her industrial might. At Pearl Harbor, a massive salvage and recovery operation got underway. Almost every ship the Japanese sank was eventually put back into service. But not Oklahoma. Not Utah. And not Arizona, left where she lay, a memorial and tomb for the men within. The American aircraft carriers had escaped the Japanese attack. 7 months later, the carriers Yorktown, Enterprise, and Hornet sailed out from Pearl Harbor to ambush the Japanese fleet attempting to capture Midway Island. In the battle, American Navy dive bombers sank 4 of the Japanese carriers that had attacked Pearl Harbor. The tide of war turned at Midway. For 3 more years, Americans fought their way back across the Pacific, taking from Japan the lands she had seized. Millions would die. Millions more, soldiers and civilians, would suffer and sacrifice before the war ended. Meanwhile, the men of the USS Arizona lay where they fell, in the passageways, in the engine rooms, and below decks. War and peace, victory and surrender, went on above them. Every year, on December 7th, special ceremonies of remembrance are held here at the Visitor Center. The dead are mourned. The heroes are remembered. People from all over the world honor young men they never knew, whose lives were cut short on December 7th, 1941. How shall we remember them, those who died? Mourn the dead. Remember the battle. Understand the tragedy. Honor the memory. Let our grief for the men of Arizona be for all those whose futures were taken from them on December 7th, 1941. Here, they will never be forgotten.
Bên Nhật tôi cũng vậy, nó làm đúng cái chỗ đó, nó còn để nguyên, chị Nhật nó cũng đọc cái này, còn để nguyên cái ruin này, cái những cái bị
cái chụp mấy cái
mà xây lại.
Thank you.
Diamond Hat Trail. Diamond Hat. We're hiking on Diamond Hat. Bye Honolulu, Hawaii. I will return. We go to the airport to go back home, California. We go to Los Angeles at 3:45. The end of a wonderful trip to Hawaii, Honolulu.
Mà gắn lên trên đầu quá.